door with the light on. Because they won't come out there. Go outside so you can get a good better view.
Hello everyone, good evening. This is Speed Japo here. We're outside here in Texarkana, Texas, and Arkansas side, showing us the Sparks in the Park of 2019. They usually come a week earlier, right before the 4th of July. And now they're beginning the fireworks over there at the Four State Fairgrounds. Take a closer look at the fireworks. Just try to zero in the film a little bit. This is not your ordinary fireworks here. We like the big ones on July 4th, like Boston, New York, and Washington, D.C. They have the biggest traditional fireworks. Especially the one down in Shreveport are pretty good, too. Now we're getting the show going. This is the greatest spot view over here.
Yeah. This is really the last one.
drone. I'm just taking with a drone.
A drone?
Yeah. You don't notice anything.
How come you notice there's a drone flying around here?
Because I saw it.
It has to have lights as well, too. This is a big thank you to Cooper Tires for getting the Sparks in the Park. We thought the show was going to be canceled, but Cooper Tires did a good job of getting this event in this year. Maybe be able to get some high ones, maybe some pretty ones up there. Yeah, I already zeroed it in.
Yeah,
I see it better, but when I zero in on it, it goes to a close-up view. A nice glitter right there. I've still got enough battery juice in this thing. Yeah. We see a few people filming too, or taking pictures.
I still would say that. I changed
Mosquitoes are not keeping themselves busy going up to those lights over there. Nice little chandelier. Washington D.C. would look like, yeah. Yeah, I see the drone. There it is. Yeah, that up there is the drone view. Yeah. Yeah, because it's got the green and red lights flashing, just like you see on an airplane. Sometimes on fireworks, if you get too close to it, then you get those little confettis coming down. Like one of those plastic cardboard confettis. That's the Midway. Is that it?
I said, have you guys seen?